This is a very tricky question, and it's not easy on practice, but I would say that legislation would be the way. I think the German initiative on data protection is very good, European data protection also. It's a very good way of maintaining privacy, and also the very transparent ways that police and then the cybercrime is fight within the proper legal institutions and this more legal and then standardization background.